You look worried. What ails you?
Not too serious, but I wonder, shall you go to the Harrows?
Might do. Why?
I'm running low on dill, and with a diet of poor meat and meagre roots, God knows our stomachs are taking the brunt of it. Dill does not grow here, so could I prevail upon you to bring me some? If you cannot find it wild, try the alewife.
I could do that, aye.
God blesses you and thanks you for your good deeds. And so do I.
I should go.
I'll wish you luck, if you believe in it.
Did you feel that?
It's close.
Something's concealed. Something's here.
Hidden.
Basta.
There. Evelyn should be pleased.
I'm sure she will. Especially coming from you.
What?
Nothing.
Does the day find you well, Madam Doctor?
As well as it can, Mr. McWraith. And I have a banisher to thank for it.
You're welcome. Let's not make a habit of it.
My word before God on it.
Lucy Barrow had dill in her garden. I brought you some.
Oh, and to think I once thought you useless.
You flatter me, Madam Doctor. Wait, you thought me useless?
I did. Now, I must get back to work. And so must you.
I should go.
I'll wish you luck, if you believe in it.